Hello, I'm Dr. Alonso with Tulane University. Smoking causes 1 out of 5 deaths in the United States, a third of which are due to cardiovascular diseases, such as stroke or heart attacks. Let's quit and avoid heart disease. Get active and visit your doctor.